Did you know dolphins can swim 35 kilometers an hour? One of the ways they can get that fast is by using their strong flukes. Let's see if Marina would like to demonstrate. Very impressive. Next up is Tsunami. Of all the dolphins, Tsunami has the most impressive range of vocalizations. Let's see if she'll show them off for us today. That was beautiful, Sue. Thank you. Now I want everyone to take a look at your hands. And here's Echo to show you her pectoral flipper. Do you think they look the same? Neither do we. But here's something cool. Did you know that the bones that you have in your hand are the same as the ones in the dolphin's flippers? That's because we're both mammals, so we share some of the same traits. Next, we have Mia. As you can see, her back is dark and her belly is much lighter. This is a form of camouflage known as countershading. Here at Marineland, we know that developing a relationship with the dolphins is one of the most important things that we can do. And one of the ways we do that is through play. So our trainers are going to hop into the water and have some fun with the dolphins. Enjoy! The relationship, not just with one, but with each of the animals, so that they can all enjoy playing together. Dolphins are one of the most agile and athletic species in the ocean, and sometimes they like to show off their strength with a little help from their friends. Live in a herd structure consisting of 2, 3, 4, or 5 individuals who frequently engage in active play and cooperative hunting. Right now, we would like to take the time to demonstrate what that might look like. Like the one you just saw, to drive schools of fish closer together. When chasing fish, it makes it easier when they can leap out of the water to keep up with their prey. They swim faster that way. Thank you. behavior. When dolphins do this, it means that they're done hunting for the day and that they're helping the fish make its way down their belly. Another way they can help the fish make its way down their belly is by waving their flukes out in the air. Sometimes the dolphins like to play alone. And sometimes they enjoy playing together. But at the end of the day, that's really all it is. Play. Your attention on center slide out for a closer look at the dolphin's identifying features.